down to the 39, 40 yard line.
This is just naturally bad life.
Rams on the 41 yard line. Number two, face the carry. 1 yard gain. Second and nine, here we go. Here comes the steal. player lead. Second down, number 22, second down. Gain of 1 yard. Third and nine, here he goes. Draws back pass. Ball complete, touchdown, steal. Touchdown. The touchdown. Number two, Golson. Great catch. Here we go, attempt the extra point. Attempt is no good. Alabama steals 6, Alabama Rams 0.
We party all night.
Make sure you come to the concession stand. Get you a Judy doll. Takes the ball, heads to the left side, makes a few men miss, gets tackled down right there on the 24 yard line. Alabama steal. Number 22 on the carry. Touchdown. That'll make 14-0 with a two-point conversion.
Good job, man.
And that was Chris Jones with the two-point conversion.
Definition of success. I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest. Who I am and who I want to be cannot connect. Why? Only when I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, they're not impressed. Let you down was triple platinum, yeah, okay, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head. Not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions, I just wanna feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow, just let me rhyme. I'm in disguise. I'm a busy
person. Here goes the kickoff. Got a semi-deep kick, he muffles a punt. Number 3 on the carry. Great, great shot. Number 6 on the hit. James Mallory made the tackle right there. As the Rams approach line scrimmage, line up in a traditional I formation. Number 2 on the carry, stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Zero yards gained. Here we go again, second and long for the Alabama Rams. Two receivers to the left, tight end to the right. High formation. Looks like a pass, he's spreading out. That's a sack, number 21. Raheem Curry on the tackle for loss. Looks like we're going to have a third and long for the Alabama Rams. This third long, we got one receiver on the left side, three on the right, and the gun formation. Looks like a draw, nice pop. Another tackle for loss, right there. Looks like number 21 made the first initial contact. Again, Raheem Curry. Be fourth and long. They're gonna be punting from their own four-yard line. Hey, Here goes the punt. Got a good punt here. The lights will go out of bounds at the 40-yard line. We got a foul on the play here. Like a block in the back on the Alabama steel. Gonna be Alabama football on the Alabama steel football on the 50-yard line. Two receivers on the right, one on the left. Got big fullback on the left side, quarterback. That's big number three on the carry. Jaquan Ward on that carry. Gain of five. Here we go, get into the line quick. Same formation, just fullback switch sides. Number 17, drops back pass. He's scrambling. All right, out of bounds. And there's a flag on the play. That was a gain of 3 yards. Let's see if this foul does. Like it was on the Rams here, we stepping off. With the foul, that'll make that a first down for the Steelers. Alabama Steelers gonna open up with doubles. Alabama still going up, but with two wide on each side. Chris Jones is beside quarterback Jacob Thomas. Got a ball on the ground. Fumble. Rams got it. Like the Rams, you're going to take over on the 31-yard line. times. Why we got to time out? Y'all come visit the concession stand. Get you a drink. Get you a Judy doll. Some nachos and cheese. Barbecue nachos. Okay. to the left side. Looked like a fumble, but they gonna say he was down. Knee was down. Back at the original line of scrimmage. Fourth and 10. I'm sorry, third down, third and 10. Got a foul on the play. Quarterback rolls out. Got a pass. Incomplete. Have an encroachment on the offense with the Rams. A penalty declined, it'd be fourth down. Nice punt. Number 6 is going to take the punt from the 5-yard line. They're going to get brought down at the 18, 17-yard line. I'm sorry. 14-yard line. First and 10, steal. Here comes the steal approaching the line. Spread formation, two receivers on each side. Number 22, side quarterback Jacob Thomas. That's a complete pass to number 2. Like an 8-yard gain. Second and short for the steal. Right again in a spread formation. Two receivers on each side. Number 22, Chris Jones in the backfield. Got a complete pass. Number 15, Dedrick Thomas. That's a first down. Hey, coverage on 35-yard line. Come out, spread, two receivers on each side, Chris Jones in the backfield. Got a quick pass, number 15, again, Dedrick Thomas. And that'll be the end of the first quarter with Alabama still 14, Alabama Rams 0. Come to the concession stand, guys. Come to the concession stand. Get you some food.
I'm gonna fail about 100 times. More power than one quarter.
receive for the Rams. Number two and number one. Number two, Alex Scott. And Taquan Ware in the back. Got a short kick. Like number three for the Rams, Paul Hawkins. Took out at the 50-yard line. Here we go, first and 10 for the Alabama Rams. Number two, deep in the backfield, Alex Scott for the Rams. Line up in the I formation. Fumble snap. Good shot. That was a fumble on the play. I believe the referee called steel ball. Alabama steel football. Here we go. For like 21 on the hit, Raheem Curry. Takes over on the 47-yard line. We got a timeout, Alabama steal. On the field. We got Chris Jones and Jaquint Ward in the backfield with Jacob Thomas, two receivers up top, one on the bottom. Got a quick pass, number 80. Makes a man miss. Up the sideline he goes. Knocks out of bounds at the 21-yard line. That was Braylon Smith on the catch again. That'll make it a first down on the 21-yard line. We've got an injury timeout. Alabama still approaching the line with Ward and Jones in the backfield again. Ward on the left side of Thomas, two receivers on the bottom, one up top. Thomas does a good job avoiding pressure. And there he goes. Touchdown. Touchdown, Steel. So we do have a foul, a penalty on the play. That is a touchdown. That'll be a personal foul on the Alabama Rams.
My life on a regular act. Nothing attacks a perpetual act. Forbidden fruits is so edible act. Try to resist like a lyrical track. My mama told me you're spiritual act. So I'm under armor like a furry look. You cannot be with the boy. Yeah, this is not the jungle boy. Accuse me, no reward.
Looks like they're gonna take it on the kickoff. Touchdown is good. We're making 28 to nothing right now. For the ensuing, we'll be going first. Alabama Steel is in the I formation. Ward Jones in the backfield. Got a pass. Big number 69 with the two-point conversion. In the wall. He's got a foul on the play. Got a foul on the play. On the catch. He's making his own way to the 30-yard line. Rams football from the 30-yard line. Browns break the huddle. And two receivers to the left. And two to the right. Alex Scott in the backfield, and there's a foul. Illegal substitution on the offense. That'll make it first and 15 now for the Alabama Rams. Well, we got two receivers on the bottom. Got a tight end and receiver up top, Alex Scott in the backfield. Alex Scott on the carry. That's about a yard gain. That's a steal. Cleverly. That's going to make it second and 14 for the Alabama Rams. Rams break the huddle with Sanders out wide, under center, quarterback, like a toss. We've got a foul on the play, ball's on the ground, number 14, pick it up and score. Carlo Wilkinson on the fumble recovery. We still have a foul on the play. Touchdown's gonna stand. Illegal block in the back on the Rams. That will be declined. Touchdown steal. I book for tomorrow, yo. Engineers just hit your day. Hey, hey, I see you feeding they hate. See the bodies that you take. We do not break, never no fakes. Building this place, I'm coming your way. Come and see me by the pool. My squad, 2D. Gotta give a light, no week. Kicking these bad like no please, yo. But I never use my UB, yo. Yo, yo, 2D, yo. So I'm gonna shine for you. Yo, I said a little fool that he bring up your past, boy, bring up his future. Your name is racist, hatred racist. All this racist, traces straight to your occasion. Face to nature, but on that day you face the maker. Thomas is sacked. Number 34. Don't have a number. Thank you. Hidden and Mallory back to return. Pretty good punt. Like the ball's out on the 12 yard line, maybe.
This is Revocation Radio.
They go mark it at the 15. From the Alabama Steel 15, a breakout and two receivers. We got a malfunction on chain, Chris. Oh, here we go, boys. Got motion. Right, we got Chris Jones on the carry. He's taken down in the backfield for 0 yards. It's going to be second and 10. Break the huddle with two receivers on each side. Got a new running back there. Number two comes in motion. Got a foul on the play. Gonna be a delay game on the Alabama Steel. Second and 15 here. The Alabama Steel. Got Hinton in the backfield with Jacob Thomas. Golston in motion. What a lick! Yes, sir. That was a great football play right there. 81 on the pop. That was Jonathan Sanders. That was Henderson on the catch. Alabama Steel back to the line. Third and about six. Golston in motion. Quarterback slips, makes something happen. Got a deep ball. Got hit wide open. Oh, wow. As a catch at the 37 yard line. Alabama Steel will get to the line. Two receivers on each side, hidden in the backfield. Well, we got popcorn, guys. Come get some popcorn. Jacob Thomas in the back, scrambling, chased down to Hinton. Hinton trying to make something happen. And he gets 2 yards out of that. Guys, this music you're hearing is Revocation Radio. You need to tune in, 88.7 in the West Blocton area. Great music, good Christian music. You can't go wrong with it. balls on a carry, making a few people miss, toting some folks. That looked like Jalen Gaines back in 2014. And he gets about 10, 12 yards on the carry. That's a first down. Back to the line quick. Chris Jones back there behind Jacob Thomas. There he is again. Leading away, big 69. Makes a man miss. Stays on his feet. And he is tackled at the 5-yard line, but we got a foul, guys. We got a foul. We got a block in the back on the Alabama steal. It's a great run. With a foul, that puts the line of scrimmage at the 23-yard line. On the Rams 23-yard line, Alabama still going in. Got two receivers on one. On the right side, got a foul. Like a delay of game against the Alabama steal. Chris Jones behind Jacob Thomas in the backfield. Jacob looks deep, pointing his way. Oh, right through his hands, number six. Mallory, right through his hands. After the incomplete pass, it's going to be third and about 15. Golston checks in the game. We've got a timeout for the Alabama steal. Here's a Revocation Radio.
This is Revocation Radio.
Like a screen pass. There he is, Golston. and with a great tackle, number 14, Joe King. And we're going to have fourth and about five. Fourth and about five. Well, we're going to get a try from the Alabama Steel on this fourth and about five or six. Hard to tell without the tick marks. But we got doubles. Golson in the slot to the right. Chris Jones to the left. Jacob Thomas fakes the quarterback draw on his back foot. Jackson with a touchdown. A little toe tap touchdown. Chris Jones in the lead. We got a fullback with that offensive line driving him in. Touchdown. That'll make it 42-0. Alabama Steel with 2:52 left to go in the second quarter. It looked like Malik Hunter on the touchdown.
Thank you.
And we're going to have a false start on the offense. That'll back them up back to the original line of scrimmage. We'll have first and 10 again. Got Sanders down here on the bottom, number 18 for the Alabama Rams. Scott and Thacker in the backfield. We're going to have a run by Scott. The deuce is almost loose, and he tries to hurdle, and he does. With a big gain of about 15. Got a change. We got Thacker and Ware in the backfield now. Tight ends to the left. Scott at the top of the field. Jackson going over. Sorry, Sanders going over. Number 18. I'm sorry, that is John T. Martin in the backfield for the Rams. I apologize. We're going to have an injury timeout for the Alabama Steel with 57 seconds left to go in the half. He's up. Y'all give him a hand now. Number 21. Raheem Curry, he's been everywhere for the Alabama Steel today on defense. Time ticking down. Gonna be halftime. Make sure you come to the concession stand during halftime. Get you some food. Everybody's hungry. Take a snap. 11 draws back. Legs gonna roll a little bit. Got a deep pass. 18. Sanders right through the Alabama defensive hand. Right through the Steels defensive hand. And we're going to have a third and long here. That was number 11, Maurice Gary, who broke it up for the Alabama Steel. Marty getting ready to take the snap. Well, we're going to have a timeout. Rams with 26 seconds left to go in the half. We got trips for the Alabama Rams. We got Sanders down here. all six, like 6'6". 11, rolls to his right, 30. Makes a little contact, but not much. That's the interception for the seal. Looks like 28. Bruce Bolden with the pick. And about a 6-yard gain. Thanks to Mr. Terry Lolly. And while we...